It has been a while since I've done a more detailed mandala. These just take up a lot more time than my other pieces. They tend to have a lot smaller dots. And instead of being like an 8-point mandala, it ends up being like a 16. I also tend to do these on larger stones as well, which means I get to do more rows. So overall, they end up taking me 3, sometimes even 4 times as long. But it just felt good to do a more detailed piece, and I'm excited to do more.